questions then tonight, right at the top. Should India be accepting foreign aid during natural disasters? Is India self-reliant to deal with disasters?
Making its position clear, India has instructed all its foreign missions to turn down the offer for all such aid while thanking the benefactors. The reason? India is capable of dealing with the situation by itself.
If the national government of another country voluntarily offers assistance, the central government may accept the offer.
Why not accept it rather than stand on some principle where you claim that you cannot take aid from a foreign country?
Policy in place since 2004, mm-hmm. where India does not accept any foreign aid whenever there is a calamity or flood.
The National Disaster Management Plan, page number 45, chapter 9, section 9.2 says, as a matter of policy, the government of India does not issue any appeal for foreign assistance in the wake of a disaster. However, if the national government of another country voluntarily offers assistance as a goodwill gesture in solidarity with the disaster victims, the central government may accept the offer. Why not?